Okay, wala na tayong oras. Sige, ibigay natin ang final question. Miss Puerto Rico, in life, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Ay, sa uli na nila. Okay, even in any contest, right? Kahit sa school pa yan, sa eskwelahan, right? Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sports, or even at work. And especially right now, even in business, when we put business, right? Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. The question is, Miss Puerto Rico, you are allowed to answer a question in 1 minute and 30 seconds. Just to remind you, because the off will automatically be off kapag namatay, kapag nalagpas ka sa oras, okay? Alright, question is, what is the hardest part of winning and the hardest part of losing? Alright, again, what is the hardest part of winning and what is the hardest part of losing? Miss Puerto Rico, take it away.
Okay, direct to the point. What is the hardest part of winning? Definitely, if the people will never accept your winnings. Second, what is the hardest part of losing? Therefore, definitely the hardest part is when someone or yourself, mismo, ikaw sa sarili mo, hindi mo ma-accept ang iyong pagkatalo. Always remember this, ladies and gentlemen. In life, there is definitely not important whether you lose or you win. The main purpose is that how you will play the game and how you will strike the ball. Always remember this. In life, there are circumstances and challenges, but in time, that has given us always choose to do what is right and choose to do what is sufficient and just. Because I believe this time is for us to be a human being that is resourceful, a human being that is purposeful, and a human being that is also a masterpiece creation of human being. Thank you so much.